Why can't he just...
Son, remain in the vehicle.
What do you mean by that?
I'm not black. Why he moving like they black? All right, fellow crew members, gather around because I have some urgent news. Sit down and listen up. Focus up. There we go. Come here. All right. No, seriously, I have some news. I need to stop cursing. And I know, I've said this multiple times in multiple videos, but it has finally occurred to me that I have little cousins and nephews. I don't have nieces. Siblings, if you hear me. My little cousins and nephews are watching my videos.
I beg your pardon?
My recent three or recent two have been pretty decent. You know, they've been all right. I cursed now and then, but it wasn't crazy. The videos before that, wow, I was going crazy. I need to watch my mouth. I need to watch my mouth. And I want everyone to be able to enjoy my videos. Everyone. So we have to move a bit different. We have to turn over a new leaf as a crew together. So I need everyone to understand that it's no longer f*** them kids. It is love them kids. Do you understand? Do you comprehend what I am saying to you?
Mm-hmm.
And you thought I wasn't gonna bleep that out. Have some faith in me. As your captain, have some faith in me. What the f***? What's going on YouTube? It's Captain Io, the best captain, the only captain, bringing you the Quarry. The Quarry sounds better. we're gonna go with the Quarry. I believe this game is about, I think it's a horror game about counselors at a camp. Fun fact, I used to work at a camp in the woods. No, you will never catch me there ever. So I don't know why I'm playing this game or why people even decide to go camping in the woods or let their children, their seed. Let's just start the game. That moon looking kind of nice.
Setting in your eyes, here by my side. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch makes me wanna give you my heart. I'll be crashing on you, baby. Stay right where you are.
Phone, get out of here! Y'all hear this? The cinematography and all that is the soundtrack is fire. Yo, what song is this? No, for real, what song is this? Ah, let me pay attention. They're not bumping in that car, I would have been going crazy. Thank you, because, yo, y'all know the tunes. Y'all know the tunes. I'm a vibe with y'all. Y'all must be great counselors.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Oh.
Lesbians?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Lost, that. Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Debatable. Yo, people were mad, like, especially men, when it comes to being...
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Stupid.
What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time.
Was I not supposed to? I pressed.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball.
Stupid.
And it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean
there are
obstacles along the way.
I didn't curse yet, right? I don't think I did.
Oh, heads up.
Stupid!
Wait.
Nice catch there, hon.
Is that circle or the analog stick? They're not telling...
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Never think about that.
I need practice.
Wow,
do it again.
Like,
is the analog stick or is that circle? That looked like it was circle. Why would they have it as... That is the analog stick.
Stupid!
Yeah, still tell.
That is the analog stick. What is subtitles?
No, Max, it's okay. It doesn't
matter. I hope that I didn't skip it, because if I skipped it, I'm going to be highly upset. Bring on the subtitles. Yes!
Any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
That's true.
Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
That's true.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
That's also true.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Can I get another test? I wanna like, please, because I messed up.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is,
you know,
the normal.
Crazy?
The one on the phone.
No bars.
I never played this game. So, I mean, games like this. Sorry.
Okay,
I watch people, like Life is Strange, but I never played it. So.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
It's gonna be pretty interesting. What is he looking at? What you looking at?
Eyes on the road!
What you looking at?
Whoa.
I'm sorry, that thing getting hit. Whatever that is getting hit. I'm sorry, it's getting knocked. Whoa! Whoa!
Stop the car!
I got it. I did it right. I don't know if I can play this game. I don't know. What time is it? It's 10:16. I got work at 12:30. I don't know if I should continue. Oh my, okay. That,
yeah.
I didn't think they were going to do that right off the jump.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
Ain't no bear.
What? No.
Exactly. Bear. Are you blind?
It was a person.
This thing now. Hit it. I would have hit it. Why are you in the road?
I don't know.
I'm so happy I'm playing this in the morning. Let me play this at night. I can't even do that in this house right now. Imagine something just attacked. Yo. If something.
What is it?
Messaging me. I'm supposed to get a call from an interviewer,
really,
too.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I'm a man.
I should check out the damage.
It's not worse than it is.
Again.
It's worse.
You grab
it's
my,
terrible.
The toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Something's about to happen. Oh, I thought he was about to drop the trunk and said it was about to pop up. Ooh, play with me. Go ahead. What is that? Oh, it's the branch. Oh, I can walk? Okay. I like this. Don't put that light in my face, sis.
Not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Uh-huh. Should have driven carefully. Should have been more careful, sir. This man has been looking sad the whole time there. Like, sad. Something's about to be in the bushes. Let me go in the trunk. So this is walking too much. Like, Yeah, snoop a little bit. I pressed it immediately. I didn't even let that timer go down. I pressed that immediately. Snoop.
Spanish University, this year we were delighted to have received the influx of interest in excellent applications. Only some of which we were able to accept.
Wow, he got rejected from the university. And he hit it. I hate when people do. I don't hate when people do that, but like, bro, just move on. Go to another university. Yeah. Unless, are they dating? They're probably dating and they're probably trying to go to the same university.
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right
here. But you don't want to do that.
There you go.
Perfect, thank
you. As a woman, I guarantee you she's going to bring it up.
Just picture at yourself growing up in front possible of a big old moment. Fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing the campfire. I would have felt something watching me. I'm sorry. Oh, let me shut up.
It's better than
I'm
here.
Not gonna hear what they're saying. Oh my gosh, sis, stop walking around. You didn't see that? Hello? Your eyes.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Say you.
Stay there for a second.
Say you saw
something.
Okay,
I'm almost done.
Yeah, are you my boss?
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes.
Max is frustrated.
Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt.
I'm gonna pretend to be a real girl.
I'm gonna go check it out.
I'm gonna really be in the mind of a woman. Is there a difference between a black woman and a white woman? I don't want to say something because I know this is YouTube. There's a difference.
Good idea, Laura.
And they would have responded just like that. Nah, I'm joking. I don't know. Well, let me shut up. What did you slip on? You got boots on. God. Don't make me walk around. I don't feel like walking around. Turn back around. Look how the woods look. Turn back around. Are they gonna even make it to camp? We're going left. No, right. Because right is always right. Anything over here? No, nothing. Cool. The graphics are fire. Okay, guys, I don't even know if I want to do this anymore. If I'm being real with you, wait, what was over here? Oh, he's right there. You didn't hear her slip? You didn't hear your shorty slip? Let it be a wanted poster. Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, I can view it. This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while. Well, it's been here a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Possibly, sis. Possibly. Possibly. Let me move up a little bit closer. I'm playing I ain't afraid. I'm gonna put my whole face in front of this monitor like this. I'm not afraid. What y'all thought this was? Y'all thought I was afraid? Me, Captain Isle, the captain, the best captain, the only captain you guys should have? Never. Who's Luffy? I don't know who that person is. It's Isle. Let's go left because we went right last time. So let's go left. Yeah. See, we have something here. What's this? Go ahead. Something pop out. I'm right in front. I'm here. Mm-hmm. Okay. What is that? A trunk filled with strange devices. Okay. Oh, okay. How are these things never found? Like, I don't understand. If you're working at a camp, why are you going to some really unknown area? Like, there has to be an area. If I ever camp in the woods, it has to be an area that like a lot of people visit, so you know I'm not the only one in the freaking on the freaking road. What's over here? We're exploring, guys. We're exploring. Look at this.
What the hell?
This is wild. I would have ran right back to him. I don't gotta press L1 for everything, so.
Dog boy.
Why don't you run back to your man?
Yikes.
Do you not know fear? Uh-huh. No fear. Yeah, hey, go run back to your man. Look at your face. You're scared. Go back. Go back. Look at her. You're scared. Okay. We're doing fine, guys. We're doing all right. Okay. Take it from here. Okay. I guess I'll take control again. I don't. Whoa! I just started out feeling like this. This chills down my spine. It's not like Outlast, though. Outlast is something I couldn't even make it past the first. I couldn't even get in the mansion in Outlast. Oh my goodness. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. You didn't hear her? I didn't think it was going to be this crazy. I didn't think it was going to be this bad. I didn't think it was going to be this bad. Yo, say it one more time, shorty. Say it one more time. These hands work. These hands work. My hands, they work. Is that someone hanging in the tree? Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I haven't cursed yet, guys. We're doing good. We're doing good. Hold on. Something's going to happen. Let me shut up. Shut up, Iori. Shut up, Io. Shut up.
Where are you?
Where are you? Where are you? Play with me. Play with. No! That slap would have been in my ear. Pop. Just like that. So quick. Stupid. You have terrible reaction skills. That slap would have came so fast. As soon as I heard something, it's like a bee in the ear. Can I run? It's gonna drop. Okay, I don't gotta time it. Like, I don't have to wait for the circle. I thought I had to wait for the circle to fully close it. I could just do it. Jump. I ain't gonna mess up. I should've let her trip. I should've let her trip. Because all they do is trip.
Max?
In these damn movies. I'm sorry, Max! White girls, but y'all be tripping in these movies.
Hey, why are you shouting?
Something's up with him.
What?
Tell him! Get in the car.
What the hell was that?
Get in the car.
Now!
Okay.
Okay. Y'all would've been moving too.
Did you see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah, you're not going over.
Come on!
Oh, God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go! There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay. I'm trying.
Someone gotta get out the car and push. I would've told her she has to let... No, I wouldn't tell her to go out and push. I would've told her to drive and I would've went out and push.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
What's on his neck, though?
Roll it down.
What's on his neck, though?
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Why are you approaching with such hostility?
Like, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Where'd you even come from? We didn't even hear your car approach.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
What do you mean? I drove into the woods. What do you think happened? Oh, path chosen. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, let me look at it. I would have told the truth, but you know how tricks are. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm done.
Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here. And I don't know. We must have hit like a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Path chosen.
Yeah. Sir?
The cop doesn't believe me. Your mother doesn't believe you.
Keep the car running. Sir?
I should have chose the other option. I'm going to play this game. I'm going to write down all the options I chose.
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh. Who's texting me? Leave me alone. I'm in a dire situation. Thank you, cop. I mean, would y'all told the truth? I would have told the truth. All right, I'm going to move the way I would move. I would have told the truth.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Why are you this mad? Yeah.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp.
Like, why are you so mad? We could have been hurt. What's wrong with you?
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know?
What is the problem? What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I would be doing?
To be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold the navigation.
Oh, he probably thinks that we probably killed somebody and we're burying them. That's what he probably thinks. Understandable.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. Nearest place, you can bunk up there for the night.
Okay? Oh, I told you I was going to start swerving.
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
I would have been like,
okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
But
there's just one.
Why aren't you responding?
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Why can't he just...
Son, remain in the vehicle.
I'm not black. Why he moving like they black? Why he moving like he black?
Okay.
Yo, what?
So, we...
Why he do that?
All right, about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Wow, you're a scum. You could have just drove us there. Like, you really could have just, you're not doing anything. But you see how he's only talking to her and not really him?
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Don't you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
That's a weird cop. Alright, I got my eyes on him. That's a weird cop. Look how he's moving. Why can't you just drive with us?
Why is this guy just sitting there?
You already know what's gonna happen.
Thanks for all your help, though, back there.
What is that supposed to mean?
I wanted
you
them
were
to hear
shaking
arguments.
Like a broken washing machine. I could have used a little backup.
I mean, he clearly liked you better.
Well, I'm very likable.
Let me stop starting beef. I gotta stop starting drama.
All right.
Imagine you
let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
I'm watching
agreed.
That backseat.
So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. Kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel or just listen to this guy's advice?
We're going to the motel.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told
give
us
the choice,
in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass
hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
You're not going to give me the choice for that?
Oh my god. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was going to shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay,
I am too. Okay, are they going to make it through the night? That's one. Let me see who's texting me, first of all, because I was getting highly annoyed. Okay, we made it to the summer camp.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out.
Exactly. You're stupid.
Just look around
in the middle of the night. You
should have
just went
to the freaking
motel.
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
I even said we're going.
This is the difference.
How long is this night? I hate when the games do this, or horror movies are like this, when the night
is
so long for no reason. How was I supposed to know?
Clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll be at the car.
Max.
Why are you leaving her alone? Alright, so.
Don't be a dick.
Okay,
I'm
so
sorry.
Now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, now I'm gonna start to, like, mendle. Like, I'm gonna make sure they're good now. I'm not gonna violate. Because she's feeling, you know, upset.
Is anybody home?
Didn't y'all knock already? Why are we knocking again? Don't open the door. Don't do that. Don't do that. All right, let me move because I don't know what she's doing. I was watching behind them because I know what these horror things like to do. I know what they like to do. Don't try to go through the window. Must be nice to have a good relationship. She walking down them steps too carefully. Like, I would have been zooming. All right, good. I didn't feel like analyzing it myself. That's a big camp. No. Yeah. There, I'm not there. What doesn't kill you will make you strong. I don't like that.
Fun.
Remove that.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I know you probably saw that slogan on the freaking flyer, so I don't know why you're being surprised. Why isn't he walking with you? Like, something could happen to you. I'm not gonna hold you. I would be mad at him. I would be mad. He's moving like a... almost said it. Ain't no way, sis. Turn around. Turn around. Turn. Turn your body. That's good. I'm not gonna flinch.
Hey, are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Did you not see how that thing looked?
Max!
I'm
Max,
not hoping.
Get over here.
It's there for a reason.
There's somebody in the bunker.
If he wanted help, he would have said,
what?
I need help.
Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
They're not...
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you
Why
bring...
is something
look,
in the mid...
In
look at it, look at it. Something's in the air. What is that?
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
I'm looking, I am. What do you think I'm doing?
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
No!
Damn. Take the wrenches. Take the
you
wrenches.
Sure?
Yes.
Yeah, saw it online.
I don't want to make that much noise. I don't want to make
damn
that much noise. Because that hammer would have went crazy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All the demons would have popped out. Maybe there's a reason why it was locked. Maybe there was a reason. Why didn't I just go there in the... That's why he was saying not to... No, I don't want to go down there. I don't want to go down there. I don't... Why are you making me go down there? It's... Why? I'm not moving.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
He mentioned it! Why are you still going to... Let me shut up. Because I've been talking this whole time.
Are you hurt?
Keep in mind, this is probably going to be a long video. Most of these, like, parts are going to be long videos. See, these are the type of games I actually like now. Like, I've been struggling to find games to continue to play and actually finish them. I'm definitely going to finish this game. Definitely. Iron? Heard you, Iron. Heard you. Is somebody moving too? Are those someone else's footsteps? I would have turned around. Bro, I don't want to play this game. Crew members, I'm sorry. I don't want to play this game. I do, but I don't at the same time. That way, there was no damn dog. Run!
Max?
Yo. Let me ask y'all something. If y'all go down in the basement, right, and y'all see like a bloodied up corpse of just like, you know, just a skeleton, what you gonna stand there and just Max? The way my pivot foot is going to turn in the direction where I need to go, my knees up, toes pointed to the sky, arms with form, back aligned properly, and I'm sprinting. I'm leap those steps. I'm jumping over those steps within two leaps. Gone. I'm out to the car and I'm gone. That thing is still there. So why are you still down there? Oh my gosh, bro. What the fuck are you? Why are you still walking? Why the fuck are you still walking? I'm bleeping it out anyway. It's being bleeped out. I swear it was to the right.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
Exactly.
No, there was someone.
You're
here,
fiending, sis. You're doing too much. It's been kind of a night.
It's
can we go to bed?
Of a night, you know?
Exactly. Now you're getting
this
me tight. Now you're getting me mad. Now we're gonna argue.
First thing in the morning, we can check everything out, but
something's gonna be.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Something's gonna be up. Somebody's gonna be up there.
I think our imagination.
Max?
Oh, God!
Max!
Damn!
Max!
His blood. Help.
I'm blaming you! It's your fault! Tell her to run! Yo, tell your girl to run! We gon' help. I love you. I still love you. I don't care, path chosen. I still love you. You're still my man. I'm gonna try to help. But as a man, I would've told her to leave me. And whatever's down there, I'm gonna have to handle it myself. We're gonna have to fight something, like, but it looks like if we really wanted to kill him, it would have did it.
You know, they kept attacking. He told ya.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
You didn't think he was gonna follow? So if I chose the other path, if I chose the other path, would they have lived?
Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. You all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
This game is good. This game is good. This game is good. All right, guys, we're gonna stop it right here. Oh, wow. Didn't expect you to be there. All right, but we're going to stop it right here. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe. You know, we're growing slowly but surely. We're definitely growing. You know, definitely join the crew. I'm going to come up with a crew name, like I said, but, you know, I hope you guys really did enjoy this video. And I'm loving this game already. I never played these types of games before. I only watched them, so definitely excited for this journey. And, yeah. Peace.